wines are absolutely brilliant and clean, and apparently they also work organic, so I think this is the best. Tuscany wines are basically medium to full body red. I mean, the wines that we know much more. And they are normally a little spicy, and for that reason we will combine them with some spicy food. You know, Venice is in fact, since the Renaissance, the door of spices, so nothing easier for us. A couple of dishes particularly based on tomato sauce would be probably much they will fit much better on that. One is probably our potato gnocchetti, homemade gnocchetti that we make with a little little calamari and a touch of cinnamon that makes them spicy and slightly sweet and sour. And I think with the Terra would be great, because the Terra has this character of spiciness. And the other one would be probably the prawns alla bussola, which is another very traditional dish. Prawns in a little spicy, slightly sweet and sour sauce with tomato and a different blend of spices. Quindi gnocchetti di patate ai sottoeti, the name of those little calamari with terra, and probably prawns alla bussola with sotirio. I see them quite fitting very well.